topic today, a little bit about our advanced technology center and capabilities, okay, which are, of course, powered by Intel. So I'd like to thank everyone for coming, and thank you, Intel, for having me today. So if you haven't heard of Worldwide Technologies, we are a company based out of St. Louis, founded in 1990, and currently still headquartered in St. Louis. We have about 4,000 employees, and over the years we've grown to just over $9.3 billion in annual revenue. We've also won quite a bit of awards for innovation and best places to work, like Glassdoor's number 5 on Glassdoor's list. We strategically partner with Cisco. We're currently Cisco's number 1 partner in North America, and we do about $4 billion a year with Cisco. And we are Intel Platinum Technology Provider 2017. But that's a little bit about the company. More importantly, today I want to talk to you more about what we bring to the table that makes us different than other value-added resellers in the same space. So what we have is Advanced Technology Center, our ATC, in St. Louis. It's 2,000 customer engagements have been performed out of our ATC. It's 275 racks of demo equipment, and arguably somewhere between $125 to $150 million worth of demo gear. So we have the capability to do almost anything under the sun when it comes to data and data center. We have capabilities which are externally posted as well for our customers and our partners. So within our portal, we have about 600 capabilities that are pre-built. So when you go into our portal, you can launch these capabilities. And within the capability, you have pre-built scripts and pre-built documentation guides to run you through whatever lab you're looking to do. So how the ATC has become important to us at Worldwide Technology, as we have been able to leverage this with our customers and our partners by accelerating the proof of concept process from typically months down to weeks or days. So how many of you have ever done a proof of concept at your... So you know the process, you know, it's quite entangling sometimes with different OEMs and different partners, different technologies as well. So if you wanted to compare and contrast maybe flash arrays or compute capabilities, you would have a lot of different relationships to manage, a lot of gear to receive and acquire, and a very fast timeline to get that gear back. So how we've streamlined the process is we've built our own data center. Okay, it's again, it's 275 plus racks, about $150 million worth of equipment, and it's across over 100 OEMs. So if it's out there, we probably have it, and we can build custom recipes depending on the ecosystem of requirements. And we rack stack and run all that gear. We have staff on hand that puts it together and documents the entire process for our customers. And they bring this process down from, you know, 6 months to possibly 6 weeks, depending. So a couple things that we have, for examples, would be large oil and gas. Did a multi-vendor bake-off in 6 weeks, and I think they proposed to do it internally for over a period of about 6 months. So we're able to take that and also align that with other customers as well. So now this process has already been done, and we can take results on to other customers as well. So while we have streamlined it down to 6 weeks for one customer. Now we've streamlined it down maybe to a couple weeks for additional customers on top of that. Sorry about the feedback. So think of proof of concepts, think of bake-offs that internally maybe your organization wants to do. You can stop by our booth. We are right at the front, Worldwide Technologies. You can see our capabilities within our ATC portal, and you can also talk to leaders in that space, so the owners of the capabilities, like myself. How we leverage our ATC beyond proof of concepts, and how we bring a better experience to the customer outside of the proof of concept. We have what is called tech briefings. So if you wanted to just learn about a technology, you and your staff or your peers can come in and pick a subject and learn from our experts everything they've learned within our ATC. Ask questions, vet out solutions, architect the whiteboard right on site. If you have a certain technology that maybe you need to scale out and teach people how to use, we have the leverage of our workshops as well. So we also can come to you on site and bring a deliverable type workshop to teach you about the equipment or to provide further insight on how to better run that equipment or streamline it or upgrade it. We also have advisory services, so when you are, you know, making these decisions, you don't have to be making them alone. You can make them with us, and we can help guide you through the process with all the experience that we've learned within our ATC. We also provide training around everything within our ATC as well, so that's also portal-based. It's also on-site, in-person, so it can be delivered in various ways. Some of the things that we have under the compute platform within our portal. A lot of storage, flash storage, traditional arrays, data protection, software-defined, everything as we move along into a software-defined data center. Virtual desktop infrastructure. Storage, so that's just to name a few. So we do have many others, and I invite you to come to our booth. Again, it's the big booth, Worldwide Technologies, right at the front door. We have plenty of staff to take questions, show you demonstrations, and also if you've never heard of us and you want to just get to know more about us too, we can take conversations offline outside of this conference as well, and teach you more about how we differentiate ourselves within the VAR space. So, any questions? And if there's no questions, again, Worldwide Technology, front door, and hopefully we see you there. Thank you.